festival season is coming up. One of the first big parties at Maier Festival Park every summer is Polishfest. And once again, that will kick off with the Capuchins Run-Walk for the Hungry. Capuchin Friar, Brother Rob Romer, is here. And Fritz Usinger, the Sausage King of Milwaukee. Not to be confused with the Sausage King of Chicago, who was, of course, Abe Froman.
Right.
First guy I told you that joke? No? Right? You've heard that one before?
I've heard it before. But thanks.
It's great to see you both.
Thank you.
Brother Rob, tell us a little bit about your relationship with Polishfest, with Usinger's, and this particular event.
So this is our 12th year doing the Run Walk for the Hungry, but in our second year with Polishfest, and we're hoping for about 2,000 people. And every year for the last 12 years, Usinger's has given us a pound of product for every participant to help feed our hungry.
Well, and it's amazing, and the participants chip in as well. I mean, part of it is because of the cause, certainly, but this is a great event that you put on, and people really seem to enjoy themselves.
They do, and they can come out and enjoy the whole Polishfest event weekend as well.
And Fritz, tell us a little bit about Usinger's partnership. I mean, you've been in this community since forever. Why this is a particular mission that's important to your company?
Well, we've always, you know, obviously we're in the food business. We're into feeding people.
Makes sense.
And so where we can help out, both at St. Ben's and House of Peace, by donating product to feed the hungry is you know, something of us being able to give back to the Milwaukee community. And like you said, we've been doing it for 12 years, and we've done over 27,000 pounds of product donations. Wow. to those two locations, because for every participant we will donate a pound of product. So we're hoping that we get more than 2,000.
Yes, I hope so. That would be great.
Tell us a little bit about the registration process. I know it's open now. People can start signing up already.
So if you're going to register as a team, you have till Sunday at midnight to register as a team, and you get a $5 discount, and you get the team name on your t-shirt. And there's lots of clever names for the teams. We have the kielbasas, we have the punchkies, we have the pierogies, we have the hungry feet, feet for the hungry, and just all kinds of clever names. But Sunday at midnight is the closing of the team registration, but you can register right up until the day of for the actual individual registration.
You know, only a few seconds left, Fritz, but I did want to ask you, and we've talked before about how things that are good for the community are good for business. Mm-hmm. Certainly, when Milwaukee is healthier, your business can be healthy as well.
Absolutely, without a doubt.
Well, thank you both for being here
and
supporting this event. Again, the Capuchins Run Walk for the Hungry at Polishfest is coming up on Friday, June 16th. Registration, as we said, it's underway. You can get there through a link that's set up on our website right now at tmj4.com. Live